to a special edition of Bravo Charlie's. This is a series of three videos, quick Thanksgiving tip videos for the holidays. You could use this for Christmas as well. These tips will apply to holiday style cooking. Today's tip, Thanksgiving tip number one, buy a good meat thermometer that works in your oven. This one is a Pampered Chef. I've had it for a long time. The lead is a stainless steel braid, so it will not rust. The wire is inside and it will take the heat of your oven. So what you do with this when it's plugged in, and you may have seen me use this in other videos, it's simple function. I don't even use the presets on here because I know what meat should be. If you want chicken, it should be at 165 to 170 degrees. Same thing with turkey. If you're going to cook turkey, cook it to 165 degrees to 170 degrees with this inserted into the breast or a deep, thick part of whatever you're cooking. If you're cooking a roast, right in the center of it. So if you're cooking a chicken or a turkey, you want to put this in a thick part of the meat. So typically the breast area, put this in and wait till the temperature hits the 165, 170 degrees, and then you're done. Now, critical to not overcook your Thanksgiving turkey. When it hits 165 or 170, take it out of the oven immediately and let it sit for 10 minutes before you carve it up, before you do anything to it. Let it sit. If you leave this in there, you'll notice that the temperature will increase by 3 to 5 degrees, even though it's outside the oven, because it'll still continue to cook and then it'll start cooling back down. You want it to finish cooking. You want it to start cooling down just a little bit, so when you cut into the turkey, all the juices won't just run out of it. By letting it rest for 10 minutes after it comes out of the oven, the juices will stay. They'll go back into the meat, they'll stay in the meat. When you cut it, you will have a much juicier piece of turkey. So let your turkey rest for 10 minutes, pull it out of the oven, it'll continue to cook for a little bit, you'll see the temperature increase, then cut into it after you've let it rest for 10 minutes, you'll have a nice juicy turkey. Do not overcook a turkey, and by all means, get rid of the stupid little pop-up timer that's in your turkey. Take it out, throw it away before you ever put the turkey in the oven. Put this into the breast meat of the turkey, put it in the oven, close the door. This will not melt. You hold this on the outside of the oven, let it in there for the entire process. When it hits 165 or 170, pull it out. Let it sit for 10 minutes and then have yourself a good Thanksgiving. Thanks for joining me for this quick tip for Thanksgiving at Bravo Charlie's. If you like the content, hit the thumbs up button below. Subscribe for future videos. Thanks a lot. Happy Thanksgiving. See you next week.